Hi guys, my name is Debbie and I'm an intuitive reader, and I'm here today to give you your general daily message for Thursday, July 4th, 2019. If you are interested in a private reading, all the information is down below in the description box. And I just wanted to shout out to everybody to have a very happy, very safe 4th of July, whomever out there does celebrate it. Happy one to all of you guys out there. And please, please, please be safe out there. It's so scary sometimes, all the accidents that take place. So seriously, be careful out there. I have that mama gene in me, you know. So please be careful. So let's get started. Whomever this is meant for, I did pull a 10-card spread, 5 above, 5 below. You first start off with the Eight of Swords. So I feel swords represent your thoughts here. I feel that somebody has been extremely stressed out, okay? Trying to be patient, though, okay, is what I'm really feeling here. No matter how stressed out you are, her head is literally turned looking at the Temperance card. Now, you could be, or you could be dealing with a Sagittarius here, but I feel for the overall energy. 8 is a pretty high number out of 10 to get that completion. But I feel this has definitely been going on. It's been extremely stressful, but it's kind of like, I'm trying to stay patient, Deb, but you know, I've been a little stressed out because I don't see a resolution here. She's blindfolded. You know, she's trying to see good in the situation and trying to be patient in regards to the situation here. I feel that somebody seriously wants to be, I always call this card the courting card. It is the Queen of Swords here. This is Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy. Does not have to be. Now the thing is that I feel that somebody seriously wants to have that communication, okay? Because they're definitely in the dark about things with the High Priestess. They're one of the unknown. They're not really sure where they stand kind of energy. And it's been going on for quite some time with, yet again, that Knight of Pentacles here. But look at this. It's coming in, okay, in regards to that energy here. He's literally, I was going to say trotting. He's not part horse. But he's literally coming on over to clear things up, to have that pentacle energy of that balance in this situation to come back and communicate, I feel, okay? There's definitely a change in regards to the Five of Pentacles. I feel that it's going to come out of nowhere as well. You see how, I know they're not like motion detected, but it's kind of like she's yanking that kid's hand and arm and trying to like push it along, you know, for that change. I feel that this is going to take place in regards to that communication. It's going to happen like that. Because right after that, you got the Six of Pentacles. So the Six of Pentacles is known for a balanced situation as well as that even give and take. But I literally take notice to what they're pointing at, looking at. Look at her hands. It's kind of like, where'd you come from? That's what I'm feeling here in regards to her energy is literally facing that Four of Wands. So the Four of Wands is, yes, that part of that twin flame, but it's more so related to taking that next step in regards to this situation. I do feel that there is going to be a change in regards to taking that next step here after quite some time with that Nine of Wands. The Knight is that slow pace here, all right? Now, it was funny, and I always get messages when I first put the cards down. I have to reveal, I have to let you guys know what I'm feeling here. I have no idea where they're going with this, but what I'm feeling here is kind of like, when I put this card down, I literally heard trick up their sleeve. I don't know what that means. That's what I heard. So I'm feeling it's kind of like somebody has something planned up their sleeve to communicate, okay? That's what I mean. It's kind of like it's hidden. Exactly. It's hidden up the sleeve. There's a trick up the sleeve is what I heard here. So I feel that somebody's going to magically appear out of nowhere, you know, at a fast pace here, I feel, all right? And it's going to be rushed energy here. And you're going to be like, what just happened in regards to taking this next step? Because I do feel that things are definitely going to be changing here after quite some time of waiting. You have two knights above and below each other. So here is the outcome. You got the Ten of Wands. So the Ten of Wands is known for that completion. But yet again, I'm picking up the energy of look how fast she's hauling. That's good. You know, she's got a little bit of Luke Bryan in her. She's kicking up the dust over here. That 10 is known for that completion here, and she's hauling for that completion in regards to fast movement. There it is, that Eight of Wands. There's some type of fast movement going on here. Boy, oh boy, is somebody ready to accept that offer in regards to the Empress, part of that twin flame as well. Plus, you got that Four of Wands energy. Somebody got a little spice in the rice, all right? Ready for that action here. It's coming. And here's that Page of Cups. Literally turned looking at that Empress. So, there's definite communication of that offering of that love. Look, even there's a jet right above here. That's fast movement. So something really, really swift here is taking place, I feel, for this, I almost said weekend. Whenever I see a holiday, I always think of the weekend. But here it is, guys, what I'm feeling here. I feel that somebody's been extremely stressed out, trying to have the patience for this situation, but doesn't see any progression in this, okay? They're not going to see this taking place is what I'm feeling. They really, really want this courtship. Okay. I don't know why they always make me feel that card is courting. But that's what it is. I mean, you can see the hand being reached out and being grabbed, you know? So I feel that somebody is being patient for somebody to come back, I feel. But because they've been left out in the dark about things and of the unknown here for quite some time. And when I literally hear things like, anything really, but I did hear for that high priestess, there's tricks up the sleeve. So something hidden, I feel, is coming out, is what this is saying. And you're going for it. You're absolutely going for it. And there's going to be that balance of this, taking this next step. There's definite changes after waiting for quite some time here. You're going to get your Luke Bryan on and you're going to end that chapter of burdens here and you're running as fast as you can with that little fireball from the Empress here when you hear from this person, this offer of love. Really nice energy other than the Eight of Swords and rightfully so and the Temperance, that all makes sense in regards to the Four of Wands energy as well as the Empress energy. You know, it's just the energy of it all. But I do feel that this is definitely could be dealing with a twin flame. But all in all, it's just kind of like, whew, I've been through it. You know, energy here. I don't see it. I've been trying to stay patient, but I don't see this progression. It's you're not going to see it coming in is what this tells me. There's something hidden out of the blue. It could be the length of time as well. It's kind of like you get so used to waiting, you know, for some. But yeah, you get so used to waiting that it's kind of like, okay, I'm going to go along my day and then bam, that's when it takes place. You know, it's like, it just comes out of the blue. So I do feel that somebody is not going to expect this at all. Absolutely. That things are definitely going to change after quite some time of waiting for this. So it all in all, it sounds like a really good, it feels like a good reading. I get all bubbly inside and I'm getting that yumminess. So I always go with that energy. So I hope that this helps, guys. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Also, click that little bell on the side to get updated information. I do weeklies, dailies, monthlies, as well as twin flame readings. You guys have a great holiday. If you do celebrate, please be safe out there. Have a good one, guys, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.